Good morning, guys. This is Max. We're still working on Albert Einstein. I believe this is whip 11. It's been a long process. We're almost done. We have his little sweater to, or the cuffs of his sweater to work on. And I'm still working on his hands. There's a lot of details in it. And then we gotta touch up the whole drawing, as you know, in general, just a bunch of touch-ups, do a little more fine-tuning. I like to take that extra step to just, you know, basically break it down and shred it into pieces and then try to piece them together. And it just makes it, you know, you'll get more satisfaction that way, because I sometimes I'm a slacker, so I'll skip the fine tuning and I'll spray it down. I'll put it in my portfolio and I'll look at it and be like, yeah, I should have worked on that area a little bit more. But then I've already sprayed it down, so it's too late. So do take that extra step. It's always best to just, you know, when you're done, sleep on it, and then the next day or give it a couple days, come back to it, and then you'll start to see all the parts that need to be worked on more. But that's my suggestion. I mean, you could take it or leave it. But yeah, so let's get started. Hopefully we will finish. Well, you know what? I'm going to finish him today. I'm just gonna make it my goal to finish him today. I've been working on him since March 9th. So, and it's what, June 1st? It's been kind of a long time. But yeah. Although that's a good thing, you know, you shouldn't rush into your drawings or whatever. You know, you work on your own pace and, you know. But usually I don't take this long when I'm drawing. But I've had a rough few weeks, especially with the weather changes. When it rains, it just. It kills me. It kills my joints. But yeah, we just had, I guess, a little teaser a couple days ago, you know, with just light trickling rain. Stupid. So stupid. But anyway, I'm gonna start on music and now we can start drawing. Chance and I were up all night cleaning up after my son. I don't know what he ate, but it made him really sick. So we were up till 2 in the morning cleaning up vomit everywhere. I mean, literally everywhere. Just gotta pull up the original photo on my computer here. Yeah.
hate this time. So much time. No more friends, don't give a fuck. But tell me that she's been a fuck.
You said
Isaac, what's your deal? You need to stop that.
I'm not sure. into letting the poison I'm becoming.
Alright, so I've reached my 30-minute mark, so I'm going to stop this video here, and I'll be right back and continue with this is with Lovin'.